Hey everyone, Jersey Kev here, back with another Family Feud video with Steve Harvey. In this video, I think this is the most fired up I've ever seen Steve Harvey on the Family Feud. Let's get started.
Tell me a word a married man would use to fill in the blank. I would blank for sex. James.
Hey.
Statement about married men. So completely true. Bethany?
Cook. Clean.
I would lie for sex.
Yes.
That's a guy answer. You don't know how deep this runs with us. You would lie. Yes. Lie.
I've never done this, but beg.
Yes!
I would never do that. Don't have to. Don't have to.
Yes! Beg! This is a guy question. They don't even know.
I guess not.
Two strikes. No chance you can blow this, James.
I'm going to kick it up a notch and say, kill.
I wouldn't kill. Get ready to steal.
Now, this isn't me. I would cry for sex.
Baby, did you let the two women down there influence your answer? Yes, you did. Why would you do that? This is a guy question. You want some big dude laying on her crying. Number four. We'll buy it. We'll kill you about it. We'll beg you for it. We'll lie about it. And at the end of the day, we'll lay down our life for it.